Alright boys, welcome back to another PvP grind. You know, it's all fun and games when you are showcasing units. But sometimes you gotta let the beast loose. Okay, let's get it here. Okay, let's start off with the green card. As I said, multiple times, Goku's green card is devastating at the start of the battle. It's very, very important to use it at the start. Immediately as you get it, use that. It just makes your opponent think twice about attacking you. It's a very good green card, very powerful. Okay, oh, he will get me with that, it seems. Well, I will go to Gohan. I don't know if that was the best idea here, because I'm taking quite a lot of damage. Now, with only just one Zenkai buff on me, I'm using movies yet again, obviously. Movies player use movies. What else I'm gonna use? Oh, that is disgusting right now. Oh, he dropped at the perfect moment. This is why I wanna play some, you know, PvP games really, really seriously. Because there's some good players that just on our face, man. Alright. Half of my HP. With that. Okay. What's that? It was something. It was something. This should kill right here. Honestly, he doesn't have the Jitter just yet. I saw it coming, man. Like, it was obviously something there. There. Whew. Yeah. That was 3 million damage casual. Not even crit. Perfect. Oh, are you kidding me? Now, I'm dead. Yo, man. Ah, that sucks so bad. Okay, Gaiman Kobo, Gaiman Kobo. Okay. I can do stuff. I'll change this. Not gonna even like sidestep with these. I won't go back in here. I want this Vegeta gone. Perfect. You kidding me? Grass? No, it's just that's his blue card that he will survive. Barely though. He does quite a lot of damage. Whew. At the edge of my seat. Come on. There we go. Oh, I cannot touch that. Okay. Oh, I'm not doing the most amount of damage, little guy. Let me destroy one of your cards. Oh, I thought I'll get him with that and punish him, man. Ah, you cannot do that right now. I can bring in the Vegeta. Chain a million. Oh, green card. Does Dern finish? Will he let me get it? Hey, there we go. There we go. These are the games that I'm looking for, man, in the rank ladder. These are the games that I'm most excited about. I want good games. That's why I'm coming right now. There we go. GG's. Please, I'm noob. Is that the guy that used to make videos? Is that the same? Please, I'm noob. Okay. Bardock first, obviously, on a Super Saiyan team. Let's bring in Godzilla. Just so we have no surprises whatsoever in this game. Nope. Not the right time. The right time. Oh, nice! Oh, that's barely in damage, though. Okay, I can take like a full combo of that, maybe two, maybe three. Yeah. Yeah. Guess let's keep that green card for ourselves. Don't really want to use that green card just yet. Yeah, we have a free Rush here. I mean, why not? Kind of a green card waste, but it's okay, man. It's okay. Bardock out, and basically the team ends in here. Just down. Okay. Wipes me here. I don't think Vegito can do a lot in this scenario, other than just take my Gohan's first life. As soon as you lose that Bardock on that team, that's why Super Saiyans is a very high risk, high reward team. As soon as you lose that Bardock, the team just falls off. Just how the team is, basically. Good game, though. Okay. Oh, it's Fusion Wars Zenkai buffed? Huh. Okay, let's get it. Go first. Oh! Dynasty. Oh. Okay. Let's bring in the Godzilla. Perfect, perfect. Oh, that's not gonna do a lot. We're pretty safe right now. Oh, not my Dragon Ball. Okay, if you want to be like that, I guess. I need the green card ASAP here. There we go. Got him back now. Oh, there's the... Wait, what? I dashed up? I dashed up? Well, someone's dying here. And that is... Well, 3 million HP, he might take it? He might take it. Who knows? I mean, he took it, but barely, obviously. Oh, he dies here. Unfortunate. Man. He immediately popped a blast as soon as he dropped down. But I do have Gohan yet that I haven't used the whole game, actually. So, even if he rushes. Gohan. Yeah, this goes through. I lose two Dragon Balls, he gains two. Kinda whatever. But at least I don't lose a unit. And I will come back stronger than ever. So, yeah, I kinda want to pop his main, man. When he dies without me popping his main, just feels bad. I truly wanna utilize the maximum potential of his kit. But sometimes it's impossible. Okay. Oh, another card here. I don't even have draw speed. Okay. This doesn't kill. Almost one combo him though. Pretty powerful stuff. Oh, yeah, he's dead here. He's definitely dead here. Oh, I could get the left. Alright. Alright, you know what? I had enough RP. I've gotten like, I don't know, 500 RP. Up until now, I've been playing for probably an hour or close to that. So, this is going to be my final game here against this double endurance team. Okay. Boy, your Trunks. Come here, baby. Oh, you're gonna make a fat one. Oh no, I missed that. Just a little bit though, but it's okay, you know. I'm glad I have like a triple anti-endurance team here. This is what's great about this team, has a triple anti-endurance. On every blue card, Godzilla is ultimate. Pretty great stuff, that's why I use a purple yellow here. Now, he took quite a lot of damage from the Trunks. We can heal that back a little bit. Oh, nice. Have to go here, honestly. Never know when he might drop. Just to play it safe. We can still go. Okay. Do you kill with that? Probably, yeah, you do. I'm not gonna risk my Godzilla taking any damage though. Cause then I won't have any swaps. And okay. 5k HP. Yeah. And I'm prone to Resin Grass after swapping the Godzilla. Just not worth it. Thought he might throw me a Dapsa there. Might get a T priority, but it did not happen. Now my team's power spike just kicked in. Nice one. He has ki now. Back. Oh my god. That's some good stuff, man. I really tapped him on a random time. Didn't think he would vanish my taps like that, so completely like justified the banishment here. Wow. Wow. This guy has some crazy patience. I like this guy. I like games like that. I need Gohan's main to just throw blue though. Draw the blue! Actually. Oh! No future Gohan? Okay. I have Andai powerful opponent hit. He dies from that. There we go. Blue card! Well, kinda have to use this now. Damn, man! Please tell me you have something, please, just... Okay, thank you. Oh, he overextended here. This is our chance, boys. He's type neutral, right? I don't have advance here. So, we can kill him without, like, it's a future go on. Just a blue card will be enough. Perfect. Oh, there we go. And I have Gohan coming back in with a clean hand. There we go. One card. I do still have the draw speed activated because he popped main way before. So yeah, that is gonna be it, guys. My triple and the endurance team. You know, kinda play the meta. Because too many endurances right now. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Take care. Peace. Check this.